had a mother that was so ambitious that she would make quilts and a lot of handiwork. She made clothes for her six children, and she taught us how to do embroidery work and all kinds of artwork. And she didn't, she wasn't an artist by drawing, but she, every time I'd make a picture, she'd comment on how good it was, so that pep me up. And then I would take to the state fair, county fair and the state fair, and get a prize on it, so that gave me enough incentive to keep on with my art.